Hello friends and welcome to YouTube channel Freedom Tech, and in this session what we are going to learn. In this session we are going to see how to enable the Raspberry Pi 4 WLAN interface into the monitor mode, okay? But before we move to our practical, friends, if you learn something from our videos, please consider to subscribe our channel. Okay friends, thank you so much and just let's start. So friends, I have already made the video how to install the Kali Linux latest version 2021.2 on the Raspberry Pi 4. And in this video, we are going to enable our WLAN interface, our Raspberry Pi 4 WLAN interface into the monitor mode. So first, this is what our Raspberry Pi 4, okay? And this is what our Kali Linux, the latest version. If I run the command cat space slash etc slash os hyphen release, and I'm going to make zoom in here. Need zooming. So as you can see, 2021.2, which is our latest version, okay? And if I run the command sudo space ifconfig, and I need to mention the password of the user, okay? I need to mention again it, okay friends. So as you can see, the WLAN interface is up, but it has no IP address assigned because I have disconnected the WLAN interface of Raspberry Pi 4 with my router, because we want to set our WLAN interface into the monitor mode. So for that, we need to disconnect our Raspberry Pi 4 WLAN interface with your router, or maybe if you connect your WLAN interface with your mobile hotspot. So first you need to disconnect it, okay? So I have disconnected, that's why there is no assigned the IP address for the WLAN interface. But I have connected the ETS0 with the router using Ethernet cable, okay? So that's why ETS0 has the IP address, simple, okay? So I'm going to make here clear screen, and we are going to set our WLAN0 into the monitor mode, okay? So I have created here a small text file where we have all the commands, okay? So first command we are going to run here, sudo space iw space dev, hit enter, and it will show the details about the WLAN interface. As you can see, WLAN0, and type is the manage. So our Raspberry Pi 4 WLAN interface right now in the manage mode, which is by default mode of our WLAN, okay? So clear the screen, and now we are going to first down our WLAN interface. So sudo space ip space link space set space WLAN0 is our interface, and space down, sudo space ip space then link space set space WLAN0 space down. This is what the command, and just hit enter. Now if I run the command ifconfig, as you can see, there is no WLAN interface because we have down our WLAN interface using down command, okay? So now we are ready, and we are going to set our WLAN interface into the monitor mode. So simply we are going to run the third one command, sudo space iw space WLAN0 space set monitor and control, and just hit enter. So now we have set our WLAN interface into the monitor mode, okay friends? But if I run the ifconfig command, still there is no WLAN interface because we down the interface. So we need to first up the interface. So sudo space, but just a minute, I'm going to make the clear screen, and then we are going to run our fourth one command for just up the WLAN interface, okay? Sudo space ip space link then set WLAN0 up, and just hit enter. Now if I run the command ifconfig, as you can see, we have now our WLAN0 interface. And if I clear the screen, and if I run our first command sudo space iw space dev, and here as you can see right now our WLAN interface into the monitor mode, means we have successfully changed our manage mode into monitor mode, okay? So that's it. This is what the tutorial. Now we want to set again into the manage mode. So first we need to again down the WLAN interface. So sudo ip link set WLAN 0 down, hit enter, and if I run the command ifconfig, as you can see there is no WLAN interface because we have down the interface. That's it. Now we are going to set into again manage mode. Sudo space iw space WLAN 0 set type manage. Okay, this one, the fifth one command, sudo space iw space WLAN 0 set type manage, just hit enter. If I run the command ifconfig, but there is no still WLAN interface because we want to up the interface. So again we are going to run the command sudo space ip link space set WLAN 0 up and just hit enter. Ifconfig command, ifconfig, and here we have our WLAN 0 interface again in front of us. Now if I clear the screen and run the first one command again, sudo space iw space dev and hit enter. As you can see, now again we back into the manage mode. So we have set the monitor mode and again we are back into the manage mode. So this is the way, friends, you can set your Raspberry Pi 4 WLAN interface into monitor mode and again set into manage mode. I hope you will learn something from this video. We'll meet our next video. Till then, thank you, take care, and bye bye.